Oprah, who's here. I'm going to show you how to spend a day in Melbourne, in this magnificent city. But first, you have to have a sip of coffee that Melbourne is famous for. In this country, the boys language, but here in Melbourne, language are so colorful and artful. You can find it in bars, pubs, galleries, take a Levo if you can take a free Citicycle tram.
I got it from the Citicycle tram. Oh look, free voucher. I might share it with you,
Melbourne,
Oprah.
Nothing without its great people. My friend here, Gary, is one of the winner of Pride of Australia medal. Look, he shared the same page as you, Oprah. So by staying Shibu and staying in Melbourne, I will make you experience a little bit more. On top of that, you get a tea bag.